Hi, good evening, everybody. I don't know if you can see me properly. I'm trying to show you the sunset, but I'm not totally sure it's working. Can you see? Just a really short video. I just wanted to say hello and just share this beautiful sky evening fields. Bottom of my garden with you all. Look at the sky, look at that. How beautiful is that? We're so blessed. And the sun coming through the clouds. And if, like me, you've had quite a full day, now is a good time to remember to breathe. Take a deep breath and to just go into the garden and just be with nature. At this time of the evening when it's calm and beautiful. And peaceful. Hi Anthony, hi Lindy, hi Giles, hi Paul. Yeah, just so beautiful. Look at the sky, wow. Look at those clouds. Amazing. Just a little video to remind you all to breathe, to relax, to let go of anything that you may have been carrying around with you from the day. Just to bring yourself into this moment here and go outside into your garden or into an outside space. And just breathe and be with nature, as nature. How beautiful is that? Natural. We are so blessed, all of us, everywhere. Every moment is an opportunity. Every moment is an opportunity to see the beauty that's always here, always now, always revealing itself, just like the sun is about to come back out. Beauty of nature. Wow. Just wow. Sun lights up the whole sky as it peeks through the clouds. Just amazing. And here it is again as a reminder of the light that shines within each and every one of us. The light that we all have within our own being is as bright as the sun. as radiant as the sun. Wherever you are now, just go outside. Look at the sky. Look at the trees. Look at the nature all around you. And remember who you are. Remember who you are and where you came from. So beautiful that the sun should come out again. Much love to you all and a blessed evening.